It looks like tonight, Tampa's legs look a little heavy now, too.
We've got gloves dropped. Jamie McGinn is going to go with Ryan Malone, who just drilled Torrey Mitchell. There was no penalty on the hit. There'll be penalties here, and McGinn just dropped
what
Malone.
A job. Sticking up for your teammates, Jamie McGinn.
From
that's a hockey player.
That is a hockey player.
Well, McGinn definitely landed the last punch in that fight as he dropped big Ryan Malone.
Impressive.
But yeah. We'll be back here at HB Pavilion.
Torrey Mitchell takes the puck along the board. Is Ryan Malone going to jump over? Now, this hit looked worse than it really was. Jamie McGinn didn't care. He's going to jump in and going to defend his teammate.